These little flowers out in this meadow are just cool. There's, I mean, not a ton of them. But a pretty good little variety. Purples and whites, yellows and off yellow, off white. Just pretty cool. Yeah, buddy. Okay, we'll find a spot. The stream's running through here. Not big enough for fish. Here's our camp. There's our tent, Nemo tent. Lake's right over there. Beautiful. Fish and poultry. The pole's leaned up. Not all of them though. Carter's working on his. You getting it, Carter? Yeah? Hey, you.
Hey, what?
And we got shoes drying by the fire. So this was dinner right here, right? We got our water filter. Bottles. Jet boil. That's what we cooked. Chicken teriyaki rice is pretty good. Did you like it?
Yeah.
Yeah? Tyson, what's in the fire?
My fish.
Your fish? And there's this fish, right there. Tyson, what is it?
A fish.
How'd you catch it?
What?
Dude!
How'd I catch it?
Tyson, did you catch a fish?
Uh-huh.
You did?
I'm just
what? Holy cow, buddy. Guess what? That's a perfect size to eat.
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Hey. What? Hey, good job.
There. We are starting a fire.
Yeah, we are.
But it's, but it's smoking right now.
Okay.
Oh, it's getting there though.
Carter is crazy.
Look at the fire.
Building. That is a fish.
That's a fish.
I caught one.
Bob?
Yeah. Cousin, what did you say?
I caught one, Bob.
Tyson got a fish.
He really did.
Whoa. I got to be close to the fire.
So, Dad, what are you doing?
Fire.
Okay, what are we cooking?
Slapping mosquitoes.
What are we cooking?
Tyson's fish.
Yeah, we're cooking Tyson's fish.
Yep, yep.
You said it, Bobby.
Ding.
So, we need to get some good coals going. Up here at Camas Lake. About to get some water purified. Now, this is the Katadyn Vario. And I don't need to put the output hose on it. It will dump it at the bottom. Right out the bottom. So, we get ready. And fill up our water bottles. fishing? Daddy, Tyson, were you fishing?
Uh-huh.
You were?
Daddy, help me.
Yeah, I can help you. Seen any fish in here? Oh, one just jumped right there, Carter. There's at least one fish in here.
No, all of them in here.
All of them in here? Hey, Tyson, look. So Tyson, tell me, why are you so cute?
Because I have a beautiful dad.
You have a beautiful dad?
Mm-hmm.
You do. Why else are you so cute?
Because I have a beautiful mom.
You do have a beautiful mom, buddy. Do you have fun on this hike today?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, is it hard?
Yeah.
Kinda is, huh? You're doing awesome though. I love you. Nope, turn. Turn. There you go. So here we are finishing our hike. Finishing the loop, Lofty Lake Loop, and coming back to the truck. And it looks to me like this parking lot is full. So yesterday, Thursday, we left the parking lot, I want to say about 2 o'clock.
What's new?
You see a chipmunk?
Maybe it was.
Maybe it was.
Maybe it was.
We left about 2 o'clock. And we got to Camas Lake about 4:30 or so. We'll come up here and look at the distances and see if
it's there.
Is a squirrel? Good eyes, buddy. Good job, boys. These two decided to cruise up the trail. Who won? Jace or Carter?
Me.
Carter won?
Me and Carter won.
Yeah, you guys did beat us. Nice job. Yeah. So, let me get up here and look at this sign. It says, Scout Lake is a half a mile up there. It's farther. Scout Lake, Lofty Lake is a mile and a half. I'd say it's farther. And Camas Lake is 2, and I'd say it's farther as well. But definitely doable. But I would, if you've got kids, I would go the opposite way. We went this way right here. So you are here and we followed the trail this way. And then we stayed in a tent right here next to Camas Lake. And there's a bit of a climb as you're coming out of Reed's Meadow going up to Camas Lake. But once you get out of Camas Lake, it's quite a bit of a climb actually, all the way up and over here to Lofty Lake. From Lofty Lake all the way back down, brings you over here past Scout Lake and then back to where we're at here. Is all downhill. This way, that's a bit of a climb all the way to Lofty Lake. So with kids, I would do it, go Camas Lake way first, and then hike over the other way.
You can't do.
And break it up if you can.
You could couple of days. This. You could do this and this and this.
This trail is open to horses and hikers and U.S. Forest Service agents. But it's close to all motorized vehicles to prevent damage to vegetation. And erosion, no trucks, no ATVs, no motorcycles, no even pedal bikes. So, how'd you guys do?
Good.
Did you have fun?
Yes.
Yeah, Carter, did you have fun?
Mm-hmm. I beat Dad and Carter.
Yeah, you did. Fishing wasn't that great. Of course, it's middle of August. They've probably been throwing a few lures here in a while, at least for the past month. So, yeah. Fishing wasn't very good, but Tyson did catch a good sized one that we ate. And now we're back.